I'm a OD boy.
Know that they ride or die. I keep boys by my
team, boy.
Know that they ride or die. I keep boys by my
Marcus. Oh my god, that's a lot bigger. Picasso? Pagoda? We can go in there? Let's go in there. Let's park right here. Let's go check it out, guys. I got my 40 on me. Open 77. Oh, look. Oh my gosh, you can see it too. All the beautiful little mountains. I will, yeah. Oh my god. Please remove your shoes.
So you have to take your shoes off before you walk in. Seriously.
Look, baby, this was right here. This picture we're taking right here. And that's the temple we're about to go up to.
That is crazy.
Look at all the old photos. I'm guessing these people built it.
Yes.
They did. That's awesome. Peace, Pagoda. Groundbreaking draws large nation, international crowd. Look at that. That's awesome. What is this? What is this? April 2000. They got sesame seeds. Awesome. That was
Okay, so we're here. This is one of the best places to get some pizza at if you come to Cherokee, okay? This place is amazing. I've been here multiple times, as you can see. The toppings, everything's a little bit different. You got, you know, pepperoni, Italian sausage, ham, Canadian bacon, ground beef, real bacon, chicken, steak, banana peppers, mushrooms, onions, green peppers, black olives, green olives, jalapenos, pineapple, spinach. As well. And as you can see, the different types of stuff that you can get. So if you come here, you know, the staff is super, super nice. It's really the chaos. I just want to, maybe we get a slice of pizza and share it.
Yeah. Do they have the homemade potato chips?
Yes. Yeah. Excuse me, guys. We want to charge here. Cherokee bound.
Look at that. What is this, baby?
This is the Cherokee. This is the casino. You pull up underneath the parking deck right there. That's for mostly VIP people. My buddy actually told me the other day his friend came out here and spent $1,700 on a buy-in tournament, poker tournament, and walked away with $196,000 the day before yesterday. Which is crazy, and I believe it because my boy Corn used to come down here. We used to come down here and play all the time. He played the slots and I played Texas Hold'em or both vice versa, switch back and forth. But he's won some pretty decent money down here too. Been a while since I've been down here though, so we're going to drive and take it as it is. Which is pretty neat. So, but yeah. We'll be right back at you. Just wanted to shoot a couple.
Know that they ride or die. I keep boys by my side. Know that they ride or die. I keep boys by my side.